Mr. Welch.
Mr. Bean.
May I please have you confirm that you did not tell the tax assessor that he was not going to attend the meeting?
That's correct.
Why was he waiting?
Pardon me, I've got the floor, Mr. Chairman.
Yes.
Ms. Woolsey has asserted at least three times that you told the tax assessor not to go to the meeting. Is that incorrect?
I believe that's incorrect.
That is incorrect.
Yeah.
We're talking simply.
He told me that he had been requested not to go.
We're simply.
He told me that he had been requested not to go.
We simply.
He told me that he had been requested not to go.
We simply.
He told me that he had been requested not to go.
We simply.
He told me that he had been requested not to go.
We